Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good morning. Let me present to you the new chapter of The Yandere Sister Just Want Me to Coax Her, chapter 30. So here it is. Let's read the story. It turns out the fiancé of Mo Yang was here. Miss Meng, it was a first meeting. She was greeting Meng Yan. Looking at this girl's attitude, of course, she was really angry at Meng Yan. Turns out to be even more worrying when I meet in person. Right now, Gu Xing said, worrying, please respect me. I'm the guest of classmates Mo Yang. Well, this girl, she really won't back down. Looking at it, Meng Yan is trying to impress Gu Xing. This angle must be very endearing to my sister. Well, looking at this girl, she was really cute. Although right now, she's trying to be a big girl on Gu Xing, but she cannot be. The training is effective. In the original work, the heroine don't even dare to raise her head. My young fiancé said he likes you just like a puffy loves catching rabbits. His taste should be really improved. Meng Yan, what she can do? This girl, she was really bad, although right now, she tried to catch her hand and said to herself, don't touch her. Now, looking at Meng Yan, she is really brave. She knows that. It turns out Mo Yang was here. Let me formally introduce you. This is my girlfriend, Meng Yan. She is the only woman that I will marry. Oh, this is getting crazy. Now, Mo Yang wants to marry her instead of her fiancé. When you say something like this, at least put your arm around her shoulders. Silly straight man. Ah, girlfriend, the only one. When did it come? Well, Gu Xing is so rich. He seems to be in trance. Stop pestering me. We can't be. I will deliver the divorce paper to Le Gros house tonight. Oh, it turns out Mo Yang, she was really getting mad on her fiancé. That's why she wanted the divorce paper to be sent to their homes. Suddenly, this girl lost her temper. And now, Mo Yang, she really received the punishment. Well, it must be really hurtful. Just at the moment, the three of them are getting shocked. Gu Xing, Meng Yan, Su Rich, the three of them are really shocked. They didn't expect that this girl will really punish Mo Yang. Although right now, this girl said, baby, what are you playing with? Well, Mo Yang, she was trying to be a big girl, but this happened. It was really cruel. Although right now, you know how much sweetness I gave your family because of the engagement. Also, you rely on me to secure your position as a heir. Turns out, everything was being made by her fiancé. Now, she is rejecting her. Of course, she was really hurt. Don't listen to silly fairy tales about the first son I'm interested has been born yet. Aura, I have been just upstairs. It's completely gone. Right now, Mo Yang said to her, you are a crazy woman. Now, you ruined my reputation and the Mo family all by this woman. Well, this is getting crazy. The girl seems to be calm. What else I can endure and what should I be afraid of right now? She said, I can do myself. Why look down on me? Now, it seems that Yang, she really want to cry or she was really crying because she was really hurt. Why do everyone look down on me? Mo Yang said to the girl. Of course, right now. Mo Yang really seems to be devastated. Master, what are you talking about? Why did the fight begin? My character, my flat. Well, Gu Xing, at this moment, she was really terrified. Although, the fiancé seems to be angry. And right now, she was holding a stick. Well, this is getting crazy. Four of them are really getting crazy. But right now, this fiancé of Mo Yang, she was really horrible person. She can really hurt anyone. Well, her aura. Indeed, Mo Yang said, Su Rich, right now Su Rich, seems to be in pain, taking the actions, protecting Mo Yang. Now, she was really get hurt. Yang said, are you okay? Mo family did not entertain well today, so we will send all the guests away first. Yes, yes. Ordinator, was calling to reach, and right now seems to be everyone needs to go out. Dear guests, please leave from here. Oh, this is really strange. Everyone seems to be worried. Especially this girl. Suddenly, Surich. Surich said, I apologize to you on behalf of the young master. Oh, she was really worried about Muyang. She wanted to confront her fiancé, but he really shouldn't be willful in public, so staff here today. Remember, you were the one who was head of the puppy like. Oh, the fiancé. In that case, I choose it. I give you a chance to choose one of the two. Oh, this is really hard for Muyang. She really choose Mengyan, of course. But it is your beloved girlfriend or baby, Battle, who grew up with you. Oh, right now, what's gonna happen? Muyang choose Surich or she will choose Mengyan. And this is getting crazy. Muyang look up Surich. Then, right now, what is she going to do? Is she going to leave her? Hearing this, it makes sense to the girl. But looking at her right now, it seems to be she was really bothered by something. It turns out right now, to the rescue, Kusing said, shouldn't we first ask Armenian's opinion on this matter or are you trying to humiliate us? Kusing, she was really afraid facing Smoyan fiancé. Looking at her, the two of them, are you this girlfriend's follower? I pray you to use the words owner. Oh, this is great. Right now, she was saying that she is the owner of Mengyan. So, if you can give me a convincing argument today, I won't let you go. Kusing said to Muyang's fiancé. Now, she was really a great person. Also, although I have never met her before, why I feel familiar to her. A bit cute, but unfortunately, she seems to be hate me. She really hate crazy people. But right now, sometimes told me to put something dirty in the wine. Now, it really makes sense to her. Now, Muyang, she was referring to the drinks. You must have evidence to speak. Mengyan would not do such thing, and neither would Kusing's. Well, looking at Mengyan, she was really cute back there. But for the fiancé of Muyang, come on, take that thing down and check it out. Well, what's gonna happen? Well, let's hope there's no bad things that's gonna happen. Kusing and Mengyan. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Bye!